Assalamu alaikum. This is Salma Zaid, Member of Parliament for Scarborough Centre. We are here at Victoria Park Hub to make an announcement on behalf of our Immigration Minister, Honourable Ahmed Hussain, in regards to changes to the parents and grandparents category. I am very proud to be part of that government that believes in family reunification. And since we came into power, we have made many changes to make family reunification more significant for the families, because we understand that when families are reunited with their loved ones, they do emotionally well and they contribute more to the economic stability of this great country we have all called home, Canada. So today I have made an announcement on behalf of Ahmed Hussain that for the parents and grandparents, we will be increasing the number to 20,000 for 2019. When we came into power, the Conservatives had put a cap of 5,000 to parents and grandparents category. Immediately we increased it to 10,000, and we have been working on the backlog which we inherited. The peak of the backlog in 2011 was 167,000, and now as of June 2018 it is reduced to 26,000. It is because we have increased the number of the people who have been coming in under parents and grandparents category, and also making the system more efficient. So it's a great achievement, I think. And for 2018, we have taken, like, we will be taking in 17,000 people under the parents and grandparents category. And as of 2019, we will be making some changes to the way it has been working in the last 2 years. We have listened to the stakeholders, and they no longer will we be selecting the people to sponsor their parents on a random basis. We will receive the intent to sponsor the applications, and then on the basis of first come, first in, we will be taking in the applications until we reach the cap of 20,000. So thanks for coming today. I am Salma Zahid, the Member of Parliament for Scarborough Centre, and we are here at Victoria Park Hub today. I did an announcement on behalf of our Minister Ahmed Hussain, Minister for Immigration, Refugees and Citizenship, in regards to family reunification for the parents and grandparents program. We as a government strongly believe in family reunification, and it is one of our top priorities. Since coming into power, we have made many changes to that. We have made the spousal applications more efficient, and now the spousal applications are being processed within a 12-month window, which was 24 months before, and for some region it was over 3 years. So I'm very proud to be part of that government that believes in family reunification. We have changed the category of the dependents, which the Conservatives took it to 19 years. We have brought it to under 22 years, because it is important that people reunite with their families. And we have made significant changes to our parents and grandparents category. When in 2011, the peak backlog of the parents and grandparents was 167,000 people, which is now reduced to 26,000 as of June 2018. And under the Conservatives, when we came into power, the parents and grandparents for the year was 5,000. It was a cap on 5,000. We increased it immediately to 10,000, and for 2018, 17,000 is the number which we will be taking, and we are increasing it to 20,000 for 2019, and we are making some changes to the way it works, because we listened to the stakeholders and there were some issues with the lottery system. So now the intent to sponsor the parents will be taken online, and it will be first come, first getting into the line until we reach our peak 20,000 for 2019.
How much is left for applications?
See, right now the backlog as of June 2018 was 26,000 applications. So it's a significant number, of over 80% reduction in the numbers.
So we are here today at an announcement which a Member of Parliament from Scarborough Centre, Salma Zahid, on behalf of Ahmed Hussain, made this announcement today. It's about the changes in the immigration policies. So, as you might be aware, that when Liberal came into power in 2015, there were a quota for parents and grandparents. It was only 5,000, which was increased to 10,000 later. And in 2018, it has increased to 17,000. And 2019, it will be increased to 20,000 parents and grandparents class, which is a great number. And that was a demand for a lot of community members to increase that quota. Also, you might be aware that when the Liberal came into the power, the family reunification was in a bigger problem because there was a lot of backlog, and the backlog has been decreased in a significant numbers, and the time of the spousal sponsorship and family reunification have been decreased very significantly. So I think these are the changes which will be very helpful for the community members, and I think we will like this new changes into the immigration policies. So well, if I would say we just need to make sure that if you have any concerns, you should contact your local member of parliament. But these changes are going to bring a lot of significant change and will help the community.
And I come to know that there is a lot of people who did not go through for the last year procedure after 10,000 applications. And this is very good opportunity for them. This is a very good opportunity for them that you have to increase the number of the figure for this year and also for the next year. In this way, a lot of people have a chance to bring reunification of their parents and grandparents. I have one question for you. I have to come to know through the other peoples that you are only focusing with the special community, Muslim community, and the people who are belonging to the Islamic area. But I cannot believe that. But even I want to clarification from you. Is this correct as anything? Because being a member of parliament, you are the member of all community in the Scarborough Center. Thank you.
I strongly believe, and I do represent everyone, and I have been very clear about this right from the beginning that I am very proud to represent a very diverse riding of Scarborough Centre in Ottawa in the House of Commons, and I always stand up for everyone.
Assalamu alaikum. Main Abdul Haq Ingar hoon. और आज अभी जो हमारी एमपी सलमा ने जो अनाउंसमेंट किया, इट्स ग्रेट ग्रेट न्यूज़. It's particularly great news in regards with the family unification, and the value and the concept of the family unifications the Liberal government has undertaken. It's a great value, and I think we should really appreciate that, and we should really make sure that the intent of the this great value is respected and honored, and continue to encourage the government of Canada to do such a good work for the humanity and the Canadians. Thank you.
Salman Zaid, MP Scarborough Centre. There's a lot of going on in the social media since last night, and particularly from this morning, that you attended an event with a hijab on, and the people have made a comments on the Twitter that you are bringing your ideology to the mainstream there. How far this is true, and what's the basis of this is?
Thank you for that question. Thank you for that question. I would clarify my situation. I have read it on the social media today. It is, I'm a very strong believer that it should be women's right, and I will always stand up for that, that it should be woman's right to choose what she wants to wear. No one should impose on her what she should wear, and no one should impose what she should not wear. So I'm a very strong believer of that. I have been very public about my medical situation since February of this year. And I have went through cancer treatment, chemotherapy. That's why I'm covering my head because of those reasons. And but it is very sad that some people are saying that you are taking your ideology to the legions and all that. My position is that it should be woman's right what to wear. I am wearing it for medical reasons, and I have been very public about my medical situation. Everyone knows what the situation is.
And what I think is, before people really make a comment on anybody's situation, don't they need to think about it before they make any comments on anybody, just not for you, being an MP or any other person?
We live in a very multicultural society, and I'm proud of that diversity, and I think we should leave it. It should be women's right what to wear, what not to wear.
And I think that should be the right that cannot be taken by anyone from anybody for wearing what they want to wear.
I will always stand up for women's right, what they want to wear.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm attending this announcement by MP Salma Zahid in Scarborough Center about the family reunification announced by our Minister of Immigration and Refugees, Ahmed Hossein, bringing more families, uniting more families in Canada, and making it easier for people to bring their parents and grandparents. The numbers have been, which was really reduced by the previous government and now been increased to 20,000 from 2019 onward. And not only that, increasing the numbers, they're also reducing the times to the minimum possible, like which was originally was sometime to 32 to 36 months. Now it is reduced to 24 months minimum. That is what it is. Number two, the backlog, which was at 126,000 in 2011, and now it's only on 26,000 now in 2018. That is the progress has been made in the Immigration and Refugee Department there, which is highly commendable. And being this government considering the difficulties that everyday Canadians are going through is the most critical point for that, understanding the diversity in this country, which is a kind of jewel in the crown of the Canadian politics. Thank you very much. Thank you.
बहुत ज़्यादा तरक्की की है. हाईली रिकमेंड अलबर्का ट्रैवल इन द कम्युनिटी. लेट्स मेक इट हैपन एंड मेक देम फ्लाई. अलबर्का ट्रैवल
की वाचिंग टोरंटो 360 टीवी. इंशाल्लाह वी विल बैक आफ्टर द ब्रेक.
कीप वाचिंग टोरंटो 360 टीवी एंड वी विल बी बैक.
कीप वाचिंग टोरंटो 360 टीवी. वी विल कम आफ्टर द ब्रेक. थैंक यू.